up until probably about 30, 40 years ago, I could still speak pretty decent German. And I don't have a need for it, so you forget it. In fact, my dad's sister's still alive. She's 98 or 99 years old, and my mom talks to her a couple, three times a week. And she lives in Germany still. Osnabruck, where they make Osna pumps. My dad was born and raised there. I gotta make sure this screws in. We always make sure they go on all the way. And we're good to go.
Yeah.
Okay, we're good there.